Good afternoon, may all particularly bright and brilliant grade 1 students. Welcome back to our online class, and I believe that you are doing great as always. Well, today we are going to study lesson 19, which is about my good neighbors. In the previous session, we learned about our friendly neighborhood policeman. So, did you all remember the word neighborhood? Neighborhood means a community or a block that you are living in that is called a neighborhood. So in your neighborhood, you actually have neighbors, right? So what does the word neighbor mean? Today's lesson, we are discussing a topic regarding to my good neighbors. First of all, I want you all to understand the word neighbor. What does the word neighbor mean? I know some of your classmates may have already known this word. So neighbor is a person who live next to your door. People who are living next to your door, around your house, they are called your neighbors. Okay? Again, neighbors are the people who are living next to your door or next to your house. They are called your neighbors. Do you have good neighbors? I would just ask you a question. Do you have good neighbors? Do you have good people living around your house? I hope you do. I hope you have good neighbors. Teacher has good neighbors. I have a lot of neighbors and they are good neighbors. And you will ask me, teacher, what are the good neighbors? What do good neighbors do? Yeah, I will explain to you all what should we do to be good neighbors. What should we do to have good neighbors? All right. Well, so again, I hope you all have good neighbors. They are probably kind. They are respectful. Yeah, they are great. They are friendly. So maybe you have those neighbors. Are you a good neighbor? You can be a good neighbor to your neighbor. So your neighbor, or people who living next to your house said you are a good neighbor. So are you a good neighbor? Yes, you are, I believe. So I think you are a good neighbor to your neighbors. And then your neighbors are good neighbors to you too, okay? So if you are not a good neighbor, your neighbors will not be good to you too. So do good deed, do something great, do something respectful. They will be doing great, they will be doing respectful, they will be grateful, they will be happy to live next to you too. Okay, so I hope you all are good neighbors. Well, so my questions here, which is very important that you have to know, what should we do to be a good neighbor? What should we do to be a good neighbor? So what should you do to be a good neighbor? What should you all do to be good neighbors? Right, there are some tips or ways can help you to become a good neighbor. Right, so take a look at this side. We are discussing and talking about how to be a good neighbor. So to be a good neighbor, we should be kind. We have to be kind with the people around us. We have to be kind to our neighbors or people who are living around our house. So we have to be kind. If you have something like food or some stuff that you can share, yeah, you can bring to their house and give them or share with them. You have to be kind. And later or next day when they have something delicious or food, a delicious food or something good, something they want to share with you, they can bring to your house too. So like you're so kind. Okay, so this is the thing that you have to do. You have to be kind to your neighbors. Okay, and the second one, you have to be helpful. When your neighbors or people who are living next to your door got a problem, you can help them. You have to be helpful. So help them when they have problem. So when you are at home and someday you got a problem too, for sure your neighbors will come to help you too. So help each other. so that you will become good neighbors. You won't have any argument. You never fight each other. You always help each other. This is good. You have good neighborhood. So your neighbors will help you when you have them. So help each other so that you can live happily, peacefully in one society or in one neighborhood. Friendly, you have to be friendly. Like every morning when you meet your neighbors, you can say good morning, you say hi, you smile, you have a very good face expression to them, you happy with them, you are grateful to them, you feel great with them. So this is gonna be friendly. Like when I meet my neighbors, I always say hello, good morning, how are you? So it's nice to see you. I'm just asking some questions so that people say, oh wow, you are friendly, you are great, you are happy with them. So they actually are happy with us too. So be friendly to everybody around you so you will have good neighbor and you are becoming a good neighbor too. One more, you should be respectful, or you should respect other neighbors. So living in one neighborhood, if you don't respect others, if you're not respectful, for sure they will not respect you too. Like every night you play loud music. If you play loud music once in a week or once in a month, it's okay. But if you play every night, you play loud music, you sing karaoke, you dance, you make trouble, you make noise, you do something crazy or something bad that annoy other people, then for sure they will never respect you too. So you have to respect others, respect your neighbors, okay? Remember, if you respect others, they will do too. They will respect you too, okay? So respect others. Right, this is the good tip for you to practice to become good neighbors. What are the four tips that you have to follow? Be kind to your neighbors, be helpful to your neighbors, be friendly to your neighbors, and be respectful or respect other neighbors. And you will become a good neighbor. Believe me, you have to do this, you follow this, you will become a good neighbor. Your neighbors or people who are living next to your door will say, wow, you are a good neighbor. You are a respectful neighbor. They love you. They will take care of you. They will be kind to you. They will be helpful. They will also share some stuff with you. So you are great. You will become a lucky person to have good neighbors, and they will be lucky to have you such as a good neighbor to them too. Okay, so this is all for our first video clip. We are discussing regarding to good neighbors, okay? And I will have some more thing for you all to do. I will drop task one for you all to complete when you are done with watching this video. I will post task one for you all to complete. When you get done with your work, please send it to my personal Telegram and I will mark and give you the feedback, okay? So this is all for our first video clip and I will see you all in the second video clip. Enjoy your task one. Hi dear students, welcome to our second episode of our lesson. Thank you so much for doing and submitting me your task one. You guys have done such a brilliant work. Well done, keep up your great job. And now we are moving to our task two. Come along with our task two. Your task two is reading skills. I will post the passage or the reading text in our group and you have to read it at least three times. Read, read, and read until you understand what does the text mean or what does the passage talk about. So after that, you will answer the questions. I will post the reading text and then you have to read it and then answer the questions that I will drop as well. Okay, so the first thing for you all to do right now is to read the passage. When you are done watching the video, you will see one short passage that is about my good neighbors. When you finish reading, please let me know and I will post the comprehension questions, the comprehension questions that you need to answer. Okay, there are probably 5 questions and the other exercises related to your reading passage. When you are done with that, please take a picture and send it to my personal Telegram. Okay, well, so that is all of our lesson today, and I'll see you guys again in the last video clip. Hi there, welcome to our last episode of our series. Well, thank you for submitting for your task 1 and task 2 to me. Well done everybody. Right now we are going to do a quick recap and then we are going to end our class. Right, what did you guys learn today? So your lesson today is about my good neighbors. So good neighbors are the neighbors who are kind to each other, who are always helpful, who are always friendly, who are always respectful. These are the things that the good neighbors need to do. Are you a good neighbor? Do you have good neighbors? Well, I want you all to answer this question once again and write down in a piece of your note and send it to my personal Telegram. We're going to do a quick review. So just write something that you have learned from your lesson today, and you have to write this answer in your a piece of your note and send it to me. So I want to know, do you have good neighbors or you don't have? Are you a good neighbor? And tell me about what you have learned, like what are the tips that you need to do to become good neighbors. Okay, yeah, you have also learned about how to become a good neighbor. So to be a good neighbor, you need to, or you should, be kind. Yeah, be kind to others, be kind to your neighbors, be kind to the people living around your house. Be helpful. You need to help others, you have to help your neighbors, and you have to be friendly. Like you have to say good morning, say hi, greet them whenever you meet them, smile at them, and always respect others so that you will become good neighbors. This is gonna be the last point. So respect other neighbors, they will do that to you too. Okay, so that is all of our lesson today. Thank you so much for joining our online class today, and thank you for doing all the tasks given to you, and you guys did such an amazing job. I really appreciate your best effort. Thank you for putting that effort to your learning today. You will be great. And you will not only learn this, I want you all to become good neighbors as well. So follow all the tips that you have learned, and that, follow that, implement that, you will become good neighbors. All right. Your homework will be uploaded or posted in the group when you are done watching this video. Right, and always remember to do your homework and send it to my personal Telegram anytime before next Wednesday. Okay, not Wednesday, but before next Wednesday, and I will check, I will mark it, I will give you the feedback, and you will earn some score from me as well, and I will keep that record, I will keep your score for adding to your final exams. Thank you for always joining my class. Thank you for your participation, attentions, and cooperation. You guys are so brilliant. I love you guys so much. Well, see you guys again next week. Goodbye, everyone.